think he can get another fair trial in Florida?
Thank goodness that's Judge Jopling's problem, Mr. Potter.
Emphatically and categorically deny that I ever had any secret, private, ex parte communication with the state attorney's office about this. However,